days my habits seemed unbreakable, and the chance that kept me lonely seemed unshakable. But I'm settled by the selflessness I slipped the ropes and bought me to this shoreline. Take me to the bath in Georgia and wash my sins away. You know I feel so filthy when my motives go astray. But George knows what he wants from me, and George knows how I'm feeling. George's words can give me hope, and George's hands are healing. All I need's a pumice stone to polish up my dull in concentration. All I need's a little strength to scrape away a skin of indignation. Yeah, yeah. Well, new thoughts seem unusual. Through mists of idleness, they seem unprovable. The sheet that swallows truth is quite removable. So slip it off and throw away that queasy, sweating veil you see your life through. Well, can you feel the roots of George's octave? As we'll go creeping through George's octave.
Creeping through